Back when the Earth was formed, there was a lot more uranium-235 than there is now.
Uranium-235 is like silver and platinum.
Can you imagine burning platinum for energy? And that's what we're doing with our nuclear energy sources today. We're burning this extremely rare stuff, and we're not burning the uranium-238 and the thorium.